Hi everyone, Karthik here with a very quick update on the development of Ally Solos, our glasses. First of all, I want to thank all of you who have shown us tremendous support in the pre-order campaign so far. It's been overwhelming in the best kind of way. So I do want to thank you for all of your support and putting the faith in us and our team. We have been putting our heads down, putting all of our energy and your focus into the development of the Ally Solos glasses. It is a combination of the software and the hardware. You know, working hand in hand. It's not easy, but our team has been working very, very hard, you know, behind the scenes into bringing this to a reality. We are still on track with the timeline of shipping these in October. We have like the first version of all the main components and stuff left functioning. Here is a quick video that we shot of Vanessa from our team using the Ally Solos glasses at the Rotterdam Central Station. So this is an unedited raw video of Vanessa with her glasses out and about in the wild using these glasses. So you get a glimpse of how exactly these glasses are able to work at the moment.
Hey Ally, can you describe what's in front of me? There seems to be something going on here.
In front of you is a set that looks like a modern artistic room setup. On the left, there's a banner with the logo and text across comments. Walls behind a woman standing in the center are decorated in a distinctive style. The bigger part of the furnishing and lines are illustrated in black and white, such as a plant, shelves, and an orange. However, some of the wall art, like the poster in the middle, has bright pink, green, and red colors, adding contrast. The woman is casually dressed, facing the wall art. The ceiling is wooden, with a large white lampshade hanging down. The surrounding environment appears to be spacious, possibly inside a public place like a mall or an exhibition.
Hey Ally, that was amazing. But can you tell me more about the pink picture that you mentioned? What's going on in there?
Pink picture in the middle of the wall appears to be a vibrant and stylized illustration. It seems to depict a somewhat abstract scene with a dominant pink background. Within the illustration, there's a figure or character that stands out due to the contrast with the bright background. The figure seems to be positioned centrally and may be engaged in an action or pose. The details are artistic and open to interpretation. The use of bright pink, along with other colors like green and red, gives the picture a lively and eye-catching look, contributing to the overall artistic and modern ambiance of the space. If you want, I can help you analyze more details or themes from it.
Hey Ally, can you tell me more about this exhibition? Is there any information online about it?
The Cross Comics Festival is an event in Rotterdam dedicated to visual storytelling, particularly graphic novels and comics. It features exhibitions, workshops, presentations, performances, and a marketplace with special art, scenes, and unique comic books. The festival encourages active participation, such as drawing, lino cut making, and comic strip creation. This year's themes include Stories Without Words and spotlight notable creators in textless graphic novels. The festival also includes talks by artists, a small press award ceremony, and opportunities to meet editors and other artists. 1, 2, 3. The 2025 edition takes place mainly on September 11 and 12 at De Doolin in Rotterdam, running from late morning to evening. It highlights innovations in comics, animation, virtual reality, and graphic novels with various events designed both for creators and the public. The festival celebrates European female creators who influenced visual storytelling over the past 50 years and hosts a lively atmosphere. Markets, parties, and exhibitions. In summary, Cross Comics is a diverse and immersive comics festival combining exhibitions, interactive workshops, and talks. Perfect for both creators and fans of modern graphic storytelling. 1, 2.
Great.
So I hope you really enjoyed that video. This is just the first version of how this works. We'll still have a long way to go to polish, improve, and make it stable. And that's where the team's focus is on. So that's what we'll be doing. We don't want to ship anything that's that's half baked or half cooked. You know us, we know how to ship very good software. So that's where our focus is going to be. So over the next few weeks, we will be making sure it all works very fast, reliably, and stably. Stay tuned for more updates. We are in the last phase of the pre-order campaign. So if you haven't made a pre-order as of yet, you still have some time to lock in your pre-order at this amazing discount. We will be closing out the pre-order campaign end of the month. So if you do want these glasses at this prices, this is the time. And once again, big thanks to everybody who has been supportive of us so far. And we look forward to having these glasses in your hands at the earliest possible. Thank you.
Ally Solos Glasses. Smart glasses for everyday independence. Available for pre-order now.